way that we're better off without him. I think he just felt like a burden, though.